quick video on how to make an ender chest. Okay, so you're gonna need 8 blocks of obsidian and an eye of ender. Yeah, so these chests are sick, bro. Like, you can put stuff in them, right? Like, okay, like a normal chest, but there's a catch. Okay, so you can place down another chest in a different area, different place, and you'll get the same stuff from the first chest. Cool, right? That's sick though.